Part 2 of Birth by Sleep. Birth by Sleep.
Yuki?
Yeah!
I do want to override. Overwrite.
Hold on. The castle is presently closed.
But somebody just came this way. He's a friend of mine.
We aren't aware of any visitors. Now run along home, boy, before the monsters get you.
I could have sworn it was him. Huh?
They're here! Radiant Garden cannot fall under the likes of you.
Yeah. Leave this to me.
Yeah. Stop! But you're just a child!
Now, who do you think will defend the castle if you two go skipping off?
But that boy.
Never you worry about him. He's a special case.
A what?
Evan is right. Lord and Castle come first. The boy will have to fend for himself.
Which reminds me, his lordship was asking for you. A heart devoid of darkness, stripped clean of it at that. Very questionable.
Thank you. Off you, fiend. Whoa, you'll not be getting my money.
Look out!
I will. Hold on. Wait a moment, laddie. Don't I even get a chance to repay you?
Oh, you don't have to.
Now just hold your horses. I didn't mean the fortune. Maybe a wee bit of gold or a small token of...
Well, could you make it fast?
I know. I've just the thing in me hat. Come here. You can tell me, lad, you came here from another world, didn't you? Don't worry. My bill is sealed. Your secret's safe with me. I'm not be asking you any awkward questions. You see, 'tis the same with me. I asked a wizard named Merlin to bring me here from another world. After all, adventure is the mother of industry, eh? Eh?
Screwed you, clever, clever duck.
Great! That all?
Ugh, but I'm holding you up, lad, eh? Here, these are lifetime passes to Disney Town. You little buckets of fun there. Or my name is not Scrooge McDuck. There you are. Enough for you and two grown-ups.
Huh. Oh, screw you. Thank you.
Can't I get a moment's peace?
Mister, get inside. It's not safe out here.
Oh, ordering me about. Now that's unsafe. After all, I'm Merlin the Wizard. Another scamp looking to wake the powers inside him, is that it?
What? How'd you know?
We wizards have a knack for knowing such things. The book is inside on the table. You may have a gander if you like.
If I like, I might not see.
What book?
What book, he asks.
Here!
Thank you. forgot how much I hated this fight. Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do.
Woohoo!
Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. He'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua?
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Ha! Something and hope it helps. my glob.
Ienso, where are you? Answer me! Ah, there you are. Didn't I warn you not to wander off, child? I see we owe you our thanks. We have done our best to raise the boy, since his poor parents are not here to do it.
Oh, you're on your own, huh? Sir, I'm looking for a friend of mine. He's a tall guy, dressed kinda like me. Have you seen him?
Perhaps I did see him in the outer gardens. Just follow this road.
Thank you.
No, thank you for keeping Ienso out of harm's way. And, well, let's say, I have a feeling we are destined to cross paths again.
To save it.
Terra! Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ven.
Why not?
I just... When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ven. When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Oh. I better tell Aqua.
Able to find him?
Yeah, but he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now? See all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
This yours?
Lee, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Aiza. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here... Ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous. I'm Lee. Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight? Why would I want to do that?
You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking.
You're gonna be sorry.
You had enough? 'Cause I'm willing to call it a draw if you are.
Huh? Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh. You mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him.
Huh?
Lee, we have to go.
Okay. Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. get it memorized. Okay, Lee? What is it with you and picking up stray puppies?
I want everybody I meet to remember me. Inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. Knowing who your friends are.
It's abandoned.
Ta-da! We're in the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Giotis. Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow?
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
No, well, forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
That's kind of funny.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, Zoe, this stinks. Now we can't open the ice cream shop.
Trouble? Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
If it ain't the last kid Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Louie, my good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe.
Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated.
Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
Oh, boys, it was very sweet of you to think of me.
We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just going to make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice! This machine is busted! It just needs a good pounding!
It does not!
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, if Captain Justice can't fix it, there ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.
Press X just as the ring closes around the button. If you see the press, keep hitting X for a combo. Master mode for It's a Small World. I'm sorry.
How yummy! What a wonderful treat! I don't think I've ever had such delicious ice cream. Thank you. Oh dear.
Ventus. Just Ben is fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus.
Way to go, Ben! I see. We had to push this thingamajig the other way. Hey, I just got an idea. We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
Not with that machine. Well, the kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, no. Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return.
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town. I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize.
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
Pete just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize. And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled. Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.
It's relentless.
Hey, what you doing there?
I told you, I'm book solid. N-O spells forget it. What? And who in Helicanosis are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey, Phil! I'm all signed up! Phil!
All right, Eric, I hear you. Now, would you keep it down already?
Aha!
Beautiful. Yes. You happy now? You blew my cover.
Okay. Fess up. I asked around and everybody says you're the guy. The trainer of heroes. True heroes.
Really? You can teach that?
Of course he can. Come on, Phil, please. I really want to be a hero.
Look, we've been through this. I got two words for you. Student, teacher, ratio.
One, two...
I already got my hands full with this one. Come on, Herc.
I'm low maintenance. I swear.
Unburst!
Monsters, huh? Hey, Phil, watch this. I'll show you what I'm made of.
And I'll help, too.
Yeah!
Okay, change of plans. The games are coming up, so I'm gonna watch both of your matches, then I'll decide which of you rookies I want to train.
Sweet! Thank you! I'm gonna go sign up right now!
The games, huh? Sounds fun!
Sorry, kid. Captain Eager there just took the last spot.
I don't understand. Phil, I thought you were my trainer.
You want to be a true hero, Herc? Then you're gonna have to go out there and show me that everything I taught you so far is gonna pay off.
But, Phil...
Oh, and no more training sessions for a while. Wouldn't be fair if I helped you and not him.
Hey, cheer up. So you gotta fight a couple of matches, no big deal. I'm Ventus. You want me to help you train?
You'd really do that for me?
Sure.
Thanks, Ventus. I'm Hercules. Herc, for short.
Just call me Ven. You're gonna do fine.
Thanks. I'm gonna head over to the Colosseum and warm up. Meet me in the vestibule, okay?
Yeah!
treasure!
Watching me, James. Don't lie to me.
Yeah! Hey! Time!
You want to become a true hero, huh?
More than anything. See, my father is Zeus, the king of the gods up on Olympus.
Whoa! Herc, you're a god?
No, I'm mortal. When I was a baby, somebody stole me from my parents and figured out how to take away my godhood.
And this true hero thing?
It's the only way I can become a god again. If I become a true hero, I can rejoin my father and go back to Olympus.
Wow. I guess you really got your work cut out for you.
But what about you? How come you're here?
I'm just trying to make some friends.
Well, hey, you've done that already. Come on, we're friends, aren't we?
You bet, Herc.
All right, you bunch of rookies. It's time we go over the rules of the game, so listen up. All the matches are divided into two brackets, one for the East and one for the West. Winners from each bracket go head-to-head in the championship match. Now, I signed you two up for the West, because they already got a heavy-hitting contender cleaning up over there in the East bracket. And if you want to beat them, you're going to have to hustle in there. Now move those sandals.
Heavy-hitting contender?
Ben, come on!
Okay! Guess we made it.
Yeah, and it's all thanks to you, Ven.
Good. The other kid will be happy to hear that.
No, I need you most of all, Phil. How else am I going to become a hero?
About time you got it.
Whoever wins, no hard feelings.
Of course not. Holding a grudge wouldn't be very heroic.
Hey, just making sure. You're not a hero yet.
True.
This is really close.
Hey, we got trouble! There's monsters loose in town, and if they gatecrash the games, you can forget about the match.
Real monsters?
We have to stop them.
Leave the monsters to me. This match is too important.
Here. Save it. Up.
Oh, hey, look, James is watching.
No, he's not. James doesn't know what he's talking about.
Yeah!
this part. I have to watch. This is a fun fight.
Herc! What about your match?
Forget the match. No way I could let my friend fight alone, because I'm a hero. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be one. Come on, let's finish this together.
House. Hate the mushroom things. Yeah, that's Terra. I'm not Terra, I'm Ventus.
Sorry that I made you lose that match, Herc.
Aw, come on. You don't have to apologize. It was totally my decision.
What? You didn't save any for me?
Hey, you're here.
Hey, I've set my sights on being a hero, too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey, I never said I'd coach the winner. All I said was I'd see the match, then decide. Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart and care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that, but this time only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
Then that means...
Oh, man! I was this close! Well, that's life. I never really introduced myself. The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You weren't really gonna stop training Herc, were you?
Ah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance. But he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little incentive. It's Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Herc here is really shaped up. I owe you.
Nah, I'm glad. I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a laugh with. Like Terra and Aqua. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
I'll stop by once you're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
Oh. So you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
D-Link with Zack. Mark of a hero. Or fantasy? Oh shit, I got an extra spot. Alright, so let's see. I've got Quick Blitz, Strike Raid, Fighter Dash. What else can I throw in there? Strike Dash. No what, Snow? You can't tell me what to do. Cool. Activates when you're already using a command style and follow with arrow related command strike attack like fire strike or raid attacks like strike raid. I use strike raid all the damn time. Just because I love smacking things with my freaking keyblade far away. And then Scrooge. Can't forget Scrooge. And Merlin. God, it's hard to think Disney's gone back, you know. Oh yeah. Scrooge McDuck's in this game. That's right. It's Scrooge McDuck. Disney Town. Collar. Captain Justice. Crackpot-ass Pete. Hercules. Phil. Zack. Yep. Duckburg. You'd swear you're in Duckburg, you know. Whenever you go to freaking Radiant Garden. all-time favorite Final Fantasy game, Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core. It's very sad, though. Jelly shades.
What's that?
Whoa!
Burst!
Try that again!
Don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas. Intruder, identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it. Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay! We lost control of the engines! It's some kind of monster!
Now you tell me. Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something! Huh?
Then? Terra-Aqua.
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend Circle.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
Whoa!
Huh?
Huh?
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. Huh? No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous. Yeah.
Come on!
I don't know how you did it, but you won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You can bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are, an abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
advisors. This and that.
Yeah! Ah! gotcha!
Because we all know how games work. As soon as you think shit's gonna start getting easier in the game, goes a damn curveball your way. Wow.
What is it?
Happened.
What's gotten into you? I see. Your wayfinder broke. Well, don't worry. Friendship's more than an object.
Friendship. Circle?
Don't let the little mimic fool you. You saw for yourself what kind of monster that thing is. All it knows how to do is hurt and destroy.
Monster? He helped me stop the monster!
You must have triggered some sort of mutation, hidden in the little freak's genetic coding.
Then, friend!
That's right. We are friends.
Better say your goodbyes now, because 626 is about to be destroyed. Stop that!
Come on!
Sound the alert! Prisoners on the loose! Don't let them get away!
Neverland, and this will be the last one of the night.
Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Ven. Huh. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going.
So long, Ben!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
Pink saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down!
A shooting star? You mind if I come along?
Of course not! But you gotta agree to follow us!
Yeah! It's, right over... that way, by the Indian camp!
Ready, men? Forward, march!
Okay!
Yeah.
we have here? Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Well, if you say so. Tension! Now then, Ven, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go, let's go! Ow!
Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ven. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star. Mickey's Star Shard?
My shooting star and a pixie.
Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram!
Bro!
gotcha! I lost them. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from? Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Fun, James.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet. Yeah. Coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink, it's you! And you're all right! What? A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has...
What?
Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink? If you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
Thank you.
Alas, and so passeth a worthy opponent, to think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure of that, Hook.
Swoggle on the eyes. No. Don't tell me! Oh, blast that, Peter Pan!
Ah!
Oh, that's salt.
No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Yeah!
Fire!
Ah! God.
Face me, coward!
Face me, coward!
Come on!
Treasure! Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place.
I know, right?
Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures!
Oh well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead.
Golden stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, then he'll always have friends waiting to meet him.
The king must be pretty far away by now.
Donald and Goofy!
Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ventus.
Huh?
Atticus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir,
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
I've got it!
This feller, Vanquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Just call him Ven.
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Ven had it when he got here.
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can. There is a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the king's royal knights.
And I'm his captain.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
And you don't want to come with you.
No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once, and I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Make sure you tune in. I'm gonna say I'll probably end up streaming again Tuesday night, so make sure you tune in then. I'll put the link on the page and share it with your friends and anybody that you know that might want to know what Kingdom Hearts has been doing so far. Make sure you have them watch the first stream and this one. All right, you guys, I'm out.